Deutsche Bank and all its employees has always played an active role in society by combining our culture of performance with a culture of responsibility. We support projects worldwide with more than 80 million euros a year. More and more Deutsche Bankers volunteer in their free time, finding fresh momentum for their personal and professional lives. Corporate volunteering is people from companies helping others. They use their skills and experience to advise not-for-profit projects or help in schools, kindergartens, kitchens, offices and other organizations around the world. Corporate volunteering is about social commitment, passing on knowledge and experience, and the strong personal desire to make a difference. In 2012, nearly one in four Deutsche Bankers was actively involved in volunteering. 19,682 people in 41 countries, more than 29,000 volunteer days for 2,384 partner organizations. Our colleagues coach the managers of not-for-profit organizations. They share their knowledge and provide hands-on support. We call this Pass On Your Passion. In Germany, for instance, Deutsche Bankers work as coaches in non-profit organizations. They give advice to young social enterprises during the startup phase and beyond. In Cairo, experts from the bank are improving the computer systems used to manage microfinance services. This provides a clearer overview and speeds up payments noticeably. In India, our colleagues support free school books and activities for 100,000 children. The Northeast is particularly disadvantaged. 4 out of 5 girls leave school prematurely. Education programs are helping children to shape their own futures. In Tokyo, Deutsche Bankers regularly help needy people in the business capital. In just 2.5 hours, they hand out more than 450 hot meals. 4 examples from Deutsche Bank. One goal: people helping people. Learn more.